Hi everyone, this is Brad. At home could be a little bit difficult if you have a number of users wanting to use Google Chrome and make sure they're logged into their specific account. Well, here's one way you can do that. So we're going to come right up in here. I'm logged in right now, but let's just say I want to add a new user. So I'm going to select add. Now when you do that, you're going to need to type in the person's name, select an icon, and then I'd recommend creating a desktop shortcut for that user. Select add. Then you're going to need to, it's up to you, get started, or if you already have a Chrome account, select sign in and then type in their username. And then you'll need to type in their password as well. And you'll notice that here we go. Now I'm going to recommend turning on sync. That is entirely up to you. But you can see my son's bookmarks already come up right here, so he's ready to go. If you want to come back, you could just select right here. And now if I want to go back in and log in as myself, I can, as well as my wife and daughter. And you can see down here at the bottom how you could just jump back and forth as well. So always look right up in here. And there you go. So I hope that does help. If you have any questions, let me know. Thanks for watching. Take care.